High school, only a few months away, and I'm so nervous. What if I get lost? Will I make friends there? You know what? Never mind.
Hey, are you a freshman? Come on, high school isn't that bad. Look, I'll show you. Come on, I'll show you around. Just a couple months ago, you knew your school's insides and outs, and now you're entering high school clueless. But don't worry, you have 4 years here, so make the best of it before it's over. To the right, you'll see the nurse, Ms. Shibi. She would love to help you out if you're not feeling well. Also, stop by if you need your sports papers or working papers. Walk further into the nurse's office if you're stressed out about school, friendships, or just want to talk to someone. Ms. Ruggiero would love to speak with you.
Sure. Make sure you take as many science classes as you possibly can, even in your senior year. Fill up your schedule. That's it.
Thank you, Mr. Vaughn.
Hey, Dr. Hey, Sir Francis. How are you today?
Good.
You ready to say to our incoming freshmen?
Yeah, I mean, we got a lot of great classes here in social studies and a lot of great teachers, including Mr. Napolitano right here, who teaches our social studies and 10th grade classes. There he is. We have Mrs. LePetri that teaches our U.S. history class, and she actually teaches humanities class that you should be interested in taking once you hit 11th and 12th grade. Boy, you'll see we have Mrs. Soonis, who teaches our 9th and 10th grade classes. Hi, Ms. Soonis. She looks very happy, as usual. Mr. Light over here, who is our criminal justice. There's Mr. Light, our criminal justice.
How's everything?
Smile for the camera, Mr. Light.
Hi, Francis,
big Islander fan. We have Mr. Holdsworth, who wears very interesting clothing, but is not in there right now. You will find out he wears like stuff that's on like a stoplight or something. Yellows. And then we keep going down. This is the end of our hallway. This is Mr. Brown's room. He teaches our psychology, our social issues in film. As you can see, they're watching a film. And then we have Mr. Blanchard, who ran away from me before. But there he is now. He teaches our AP Hug. He's our track coach. We have a lot of great classes to offer you starting in freshman year. Just come and ask our guidance or come ask me in room 215.
Awesome. Thank you.
Good seeing you, friends.
See you as
good
well.
Luck.
Thank you.
Other classmates, other faculty members, and be part of the Islip High School community.
Hello. Do you have any advice for the incoming freshmen?
Buenos, bienvenidos. Soy la señora Osorio. Soy una de las maestras aquí del programa de ENL, English as a New Language. Quiero darles la bienvenida a la escuela secundaria y desearles que tengan una experiencia maravillosa, que continúen estudiando y que busquen el apoyo de sus maestros. Aquí estamos nosotros para ayudarlos en todo. Entonces, nos vemos en septiembre.
How's it going, guys? My name is Mr. Jimenez. I am also an ENL teacher along with Mrs. Osorio. Congratulations on moving up to ninth grade. It's a big step for you guys. Welcome to Islip High School. One advice that I would give would be just being involved. We are co-advisors of Star Club. We meet every Wednesday and we just encourage ninth graders all the way to 12th grade to become involved and be part of the school community. So that's one big piece of advice I would give, on top of obviously doing your homework and all that good stuff.
So join Star Club. See you there.
Hi, Ms. Armana.
Hi, Francis. How's it going?
Well, how are you?
I'm very good.
Do you have any, tips for our incoming freshmen for next year?
Oh, hi, guys. Welcome. This is the English hallway, or at least one of them. There are three. I think that really what you got to remember is high school's a little bit different, but you're going to be excited. You're going to be ready to work hard. English, we read, we write. There are a few classrooms right here. Mrs. McGinnis is down there in that hallway. There's Mrs. Wilkman right here. You'll see them probably around 10th grade, senior year. We have Mrs. Trosco here. She teaches 9th grade. I actually am here in this classroom, 232. I teach 9th grade honors, so I might get to see a lot of you. As we go around this corner, you'll see a lot of other English teachers. This is Mrs. Bulger.
Hi.
She also teaches some 9th grade, so you might get to see her. All right, so again, we kind of progress down this hallway. See a few other English classrooms over to your left. Ms. Sheridan, who some of you may know from being in the middle school, she's up here in the high school now. Mrs. Festa's right there. Mrs. Festa, give us a little wave. We have Mrs. Nolan, finally. Straight ahead, we have our library, so you'll spend a lot of time there in English classes as well. I look forward to seeing you all, and enjoy your first year of high school.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Francis.
Hola, señora Misano. ¿Cómo está?
Bien.
Do you have any advice for the incoming freshmen?
Oh, sí, claro. Primero, hola, estudiantes, y bienvenidos al colegio. Ojalá que ustedes salgan bien durante los años aquí. Y mis consejos. Pues les recomiendo que ustedes participen en los clubes, y los deportes o las obras de arte que tenemos aquí en la escuela. Y también estudien bien en las clases de español o de italiano, porque hay una oportunidad de ser miembros de la sociedad honoraria hispánica o itálica, y los miembros pueden viajar a España o Italia. So, bien, buena suerte y nos vemos pronto.
Thank you.
do you have Crystal in here?
I do. She's right over there.
Here we go. Hi, Crystal. I'm sorry, but you need to get me a note for your absence the other day. Please have a parent sign this and then bring it back to me so you don't get detention, okay? All right, have a nice day.
Detention, what? What is this?
So, Mr. Mon, I got a cut slip. Do you mind signing it? Because I was in class.
You were in class. It must have been my mistake. I'd be glad to sign it.
Thank you.